The announcement of the investment of $270 million in STEM research, including driverless cars and battery technology, and $16 million in 5G technology, along with the vehicle charging infrastructure investment and the changes to company car tax bandings previously announced in November, clearly demonstrate the government's continued commitment to green technology.